Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of diameter 50 millimeter by using compass in easy way. So let's start the video. First of all, talking about diameter equal to 50 millimeter or mm. So now finding the radius. So radius equal to, so dividing by 2, so this is 25 millimeter. Okay, next we have to convert the millimeter into centimeter, so we have to divided by 10, so this is centimeter, so 2.5 centimeter. Next we have to first drawing here a length of 2.5 centimeter, so this is 2.5 centimeter and this one 2.5 centimeter line. Now taking here any point here and now taking the length 2.5 centimeter by using compass by this way. Now putting the compass here and drawing here a arc by this way, and it represent a circle, and this is the center of the circle. So taking here point O, next joining O and this is the radius of the circle. So taking here point A, so therefore OA, so therefore radius OA equal to 2.5 centimeter. Now converting centimeter into millimeter, so multiplying by 10, so this is millimeter, so this is 25 millimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please share.